मम्मी कह रही है राइस वाटर यूज करने से अच्छा चावल खा लो, बाल ज्यादा चिकने हो जाएंगे। आइडिया तो अच्छा है।
ये रेशमी जुल्फ।
हाय नमस्ते, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। So if you're looking for some ways to make your hair stronger, healthier, shinier, then you must have heard of rice water. So basically for today's video, I'm going to tell you how to make rice water and what are the benefits of it. Personally, I do not prefer using home remedies because they are quite time consuming, but because of the lockdown, we all have time and I have been trying out few home remedies. So rice water is one of them. So I thought of sharing with you all because it's really, really beneficial. So if you want to know how to make rice water, what are the benefits of it and how to use it and when to use it, then keep on watching. And if you're new to my channel, then please, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and let's begin.
So these are the images of Ya women of China. You must have seen these viral pictures on internet wherein they are using fermented rice water for their hair. And as you can see, they have super shiny, thick and long hair. So from here basically I got the idea of rice water and got inspiration to try this out.
Okay, so now let's see how to make that magical fermented rice water or plain rice water.
Now for making rice water, you need half a cup of rice. You can take any rice that is available and you can take more rice according to the length of your hair. If you feel like that your hair is too long, then you can take more rice, and if it is short, then you can just reduce the quantity of rice. And then you need to wash it nicely and thoroughly so that all the dirt and impurities are removed, and then strain that excess water from it and repeat this step one more time so that it is nicely clean. And if you feel like you can wash it one more time, like you can wash it three times, unless or until you are satisfied and you are happy that your rice is clean, you can keep on cleaning it. And then transfer the rice into a mason jar or a Tupperware container or a simple container like this. And you can also keep it in a bowl like this and then cover it. The one thing that you need to keep in mind is covering it. You don't keep it open, just cover it with something. And in that video, the women were using river water, but river water to milega nahi, so I'm using simple water from filter. And then I'm gonna keep it on the counter for 12 to 24 hours. And yes, do not forget to shake it so that all the nutrients are absorbed into that water, and then leave it like this after shaking it.
Okay, so rice water is rich in vitamin A, that is vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E. It also has some essential nutrients and it has vitamin minerals, antioxidants. That is really good for your hair. And if you look at those images of Yao women, you must have noticed along with their 6 feet long hair, they also have very black, jet black hair. So I've read that when they reach their 80s, then their hair starts to become gray. That's like wow, यहाँ तो 14-15 साल के भी होते होते बाल white होने शुरू हो जाते हैं. So if you are one who is facing this issue of grey hair, then definitely try out this rice water, fermented या plain, whatever works. आप उसमें से दोनों में से कोई भी try करो.
In case if you do not want to wait for 12 to 24 hours, then you can use plain rice water before cooking it. Just keep the rice and water for a few minutes and then use that water after using shampoo and conditioner. But again, fermented water is more beneficial, like way more beneficial. So in case if you can wait, then that's going to be more beneficial for you. So I would suggest that wait for 12 to 24 hours, or otherwise you can simply use the plain rice water.
So now I'm going to tell you how to use it. So first of all, you just have to use normal regular shampoo that you use, and after that you can use any conditioner and then use this rice water. If you want, you can skip the conditioner and use the rice water first, and then later on you can use some conditioner. So I'm now going to show you a video clip wherein I'll be telling you how I use that rice water for my hair.
I have already washed my hair with shampoo and used conditioner, and I have just transferred the fermented rice water into this spray bottle, because by transferring it into a spray bottle, it becomes more convenient to use this. So try using some spray bottle. In that way, you can just spray that rice water nicely and make some sections of your hair and keep on spraying it and at the end whatever is left in that bottle, do not throw it. You can keep it for your next wash, or if you want you can just pour that rice water on your hair. I poured all the whatever was left in that bottle on my hair and it was totally fine. And then you can leave it for 15 to 20 minutes, and after that you can wash it off and use conditioner. And if you want, you can keep it for like 3 to 4 hours also, depending how your hair is reacting to it. If it is totally fine, then keep it for a longer duration. If it is behaving like very harsh or hard sa feel ho raha hai ya fir rough lag raha hai, then you can just wash it off, you know, prior to 15 minutes also.
So if you want, you can leave rice water until your next wash, but that's a no for me. मेरी तरफ से बहुत बड़ी ना है इसके लिए, because the smell is really bad. I can't bear that smell, so I always wash it. And first I prefer using a shampoo, then conditioner, then that rice water. And after using that rice water, my hair starts behaving rough. तो मैंने उसके बाद से conditioner भी use किया था. You can just try it out and see what works best for you. I have also seen videos and read somewhere that people are using it directly as a shampoo. But again, that's a no for from my side, because that didn't work. कि वो मेरे बालों को और ज़्यादा rough बना देगा. तो आप उसको try कर सकते हो and you can see what works best for you, and then accordingly you can just use conditioner, shampoo, पहले कुछ भी आगे पीछे कर सकते हो. And अगर rice water ही अच्छे से आपके hair को clean करता है, then you can use rice water alone. So you can just see, you know, what works best for you basically. So at the end I will just say that this is really powerful, and I have seen videos, I have read articles, and even I have seen those videos also when those women, Yao women of China, were using that rice, the fermented rice water. Otherwise how would they have such long and thick and shiny hair? So definitely give it a try and let me know in the comment section what you think of this one. And I'll see you super soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Young woman, young woman, young woman.